So to remove dual apps, or for that matter, to remove Chrome dual app in any new phones, you shall see. So let's open settings. So under tools, you can see settings. So this is the settings screen. You can scroll through. And if you scroll through under apps, you can see there is a setting called dual apps. Tap on it. So now you can make any app as a dual app by toggling this switch. So here you can see there are different apps. So you can make any of these apps as a dual app by toggling this switch. So for example, I already made this Amazon app as a dual app. So one way to remove this Amazon app or a Chrome app, Chrome dual app from my phones, is just toggle the switch to off. So now you can see that uninstalling dual app will remove all app data. So this will uninstall the dual app and also remove the app data. In another way, you can also remove the dual apps that are installed on your phone. To remove dual apps, you can see that delete dual apps accounts. So if you click on this, so you'll get an pop-up screen and you have to wait 3 seconds like that. So it delete all dual apps along with their accounts and app data. So it will delete all the dual apps present on your phone, on your new phone. Your device will be rebooted to apply this change. So this is how you delete or remove Chrome dual apps from your my phone.